The cover of this album has me holding a gift. This album is a celebration of the wonderful gifts I've received from the Almighty Father, namely, family, love, faith, and inspiration. I realize that my family life is unique in that what my family has experienced has become a part of Philippine history. Yet, before martial law, before my dad's assassination, before the EDSA revolution, before my mom's presidency, my mom and dad were just like your parents. They loved each other. They got married, and they wanted to raise good, God-fearing kids. Put simply, my parents wanted to and worked on having a family. Now that I'm raising my own family, I embrace the values that my parents instilled in me. Foremost in my mind is my mom's favorite definition of what loving your partner is all about. She would often say, "Loving brings out the best in you and the best in the one you love." I used to wonder if that was at all possible, until circumstances proved that it's not only possible, it is achievable. Loving is also fulfilling, challenging, tear-inducing, sometimes exasperating, but worth every ounce of prayer, effort, and faith in each other. Friends are the family we got to choose for ourselves. This album pays tribute to friendships and shares the desire for friends to live joyful and fulfilling lives. The songs are personal choices. This collection has deep meaning to me. I know that while listening, you'll see yourself in my choices. The thoughts and recollections attached to the songs will hopefully make you appreciate what you have in your own families and in your own lives. Maybe they can push you to be more optimistic, grateful for all you've been given, but secure in knowing that the best is yet to come. I'm celebrating my memories. Together, may we create even more beautiful, heartwarming, and inspiring ones. God bless you with a life of love and inspiration.